Next level, Euler circuits. The difference between a path and a circuit is a circuit you end where you start. If I started at C and then went to D and then down to E and then hit this edge and then hit that edge. All right, so I started at C and ended at C. That's an Euler circuit. So like that. And if you make a mistake, it'll show you all the, well, not all of them necessarily. It'll show you some of them. For some paths, there are thousands of possibilities.